Hi students, welcome to our English class. How are you all? I hope you all of them are fine and safe. Okay students, what we have learnt in our last class? In the last class, we have learnt about the beautiful poem, The Butterflies. Okay students, let us recall the poem again. Okay, what's the topic of the poem? Butterflies are pretty things. What is it? Butterflies are pretty things. In that poem, what we have learned? Butterflies are pretty. Pretty means what? Very beautiful. Butterfly looks very beautiful and it has a colorful wings. Then how we want to play with that butterfly? We want to play with the butterfly very softly. And also we should not hurt. Hurt means what? We should not harm the butterfly. We should not give any harm to the butterfly. Not only butterfly, we should not harm any living things. Okay students, I hope you understood this. Okay students, today we are going to see the capital letters. Where we want to use the capital letters? I think you learnt in your KG classes, no? The capital A, capital B, capital C. Yes, we can recall that. Capital letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Do you understand students? These are capital letters. What is this? These are capital letters. Okay students, now we are going to see where we want to use the capital letters. Before that, we should know what's mean by noun. So noun is nothing but noun. Noun is nothing but a naming word. What's mean by naming word? It refers to a name of a person, place or a thing. So, noun is nothing but it refers to a name of a person, name of a place or name of a thing. Do you understand students? Okay students, what I said now, we have to use the capital letters for the proper nouns. So, before that we should know what is meant by noun. Noun is nothing but it refers to a naming word, that is name of a person, name of animal or name of a thing. So, suppose if someone is asking, what's the name? What will you say? My name is Mercy. So, Mercy is what? Mercy is a proper noun. It refers to a particular person. See this example. Noun. Noun means a naming word. Naming word means what? It refers to a name of a person, name of animal or name of a things. Okay. For the proper noun, we have to use the capital letters. See students, proper noun, it refers to a particular person, place or thing. See the particular person, this is Sam. Okay, what's the name of this boy? Sam, S-A-M, Sam. So the first letter should be written as a capital letter, that is capital, yes. See the name of the place, what is the name of the place? The name of this place is Ooty. So what's the first letter? First letter is capital O. The name of a thing. What's the name of a thing? This is an apple. Apple. A is a first letter should be written as a capital letter. Do you understood students? We have to use the capital letters for the proper noun. That is, we have to refer to the particular person, place or a thing. Students, let us see few examples. How to rewrite the following sentences using capital letters. See students, Balu is a good boy. Balu is a good boy. What it is? It is a name of a person. So see students, Balu is a name of the person. So here we want the first letter should be written as a capital letter. So we have to write it as a capital B. Because it is a name of a person. Balu is a good boy. See students, in the second sentence, he is in Tamil Nadu. See, it's a name of the place.
So for the name of the place, we want to write capital letter. So instead of small letter, we have to write capital T. See the third sentence. Sam is reading the Bible. See students, the Bible refers to a particular book. So we want to write it as, the first letter should be written as a capital letter. The Bible. Do you understood students? For the particular name, we want to write first letter as a capital letter. For particular place, the first letter should be written as a capital letter. For the particular book, we want to written as a capital letter. For our today's class, you have to do two activities. First one is, you have to write the capital letters from A to Z. You have to write the capital letters from A to Z. Second one, you have to give some examples for proper noun. That is, you want to write the name of a person, name of a place, and name of a thing. Okay, students? Thank you. We can meet in our next class. Bye-bye.